If you're talking of biology, you want to talk of cell, why should it be that, you know, you are just talking of a dissection of a cell or showing just an image of a cell and what it happens? You know, there are other creative ways of trying to explain to them how a cell works or how exactly it really works.
Thus, with their hidden chambers,
they are hidden chambers.